So are you a pastor? Because I can't see pastoring on you. Are you a pastor? Eh? You're not a pastor. Why are you sitting here with pastors now?
Eh? She said she's a prophet.
A prophet?
Yes, they told me so.
They told you?
Mm-hmm.
You're a prophet of which church?
I'm not doing it now, but there is the prophet who confirmed.
You're a prophet, you're not doing it now, you want to do it in future?
Yes.
Please, can you stop this thing? Eh? It's really messing your life.
Okay.
The issue of I'm a prophet, you don't have a church, and then they say you're a prophet. Now people cage you. You are going nowhere. You are suffering now. In the name, you are a prophet. You understand? People, when they want you to follow you, they will say you are a prophet. You are a prophet. Whereas you are not. So I'm advising you, you can start to do business. You hear me, sister? You wanted to do business before, isn't it?
Yes.
Eh?
Yes.
And you stop because you are hearing you are a prophet. Can you just do it again? You go back to the business. Yeah, God will guide you. Don't just hear somebody say, you're a prophet, you're a prophet, you're a prophet. And here there's nothing. Come on. Come on, leave it. Leave my sister. Spirit of confession. Come on. Come on. Samaya. Samaya. You demon. If someone say you're a prophet, you're a prophet. You don't even have a church. You're a prophet. Samaya. Leave her.
Yes. Leave
her. Are you leaving her?
Yes.
Huh?
Yes.
Why are you confusing her?
Yes. Yes.
Why are you confusing her?
Yes.
Samaya.
Yes. Yes. We are leaving her.
Huh?
We are leaving her.
You are leaving her?
Yes.
How can people say you're a prophet? They don't tell you about this demon in you. Samaya, you leave a business in Jesus' name. Samaya.